Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
Alrighty, welcome back after we bought the Death Star. We're now going to continue our quest of, well, finishing the main campaign. So we need to talk to Han and initiate Battle of Hoth, I guess.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Oh, there's an Empire droid in the background. You seeing that? Left of the second left light.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Would you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you. Scout troops. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Oh, nice. Can we actually use this? Okay. So we need to change this. So what's our target here? What do I have to hit in the end? That one? No. I want to get the droid. There it is. We need to destroy it. Maybe we need to wait until it returns? Can I just jump there? I mean, we should find Troy. I mean, there's a third one. Just need to find the second one. I mean, we found it already. There you are. Oh, interesting. That didn't count. When we destroyed the first droid, it said 1 out of 3, and now... So that was another droid. So there are more than 3 around. Damn, I love this big open world, Lego. It's just a fresh new experience compared to what Lego was before.
The Empire must really like looking at snow.
iron cannon. We're going to use that one later. Well, hello there. That's a tribute to Emperor Palpatine. Oh, hello there. Iron cannon. Yeah! I can use an iron cannon! Haha, this game. Alrighty. Done. It's a bit of a shame. I mean, this is a filler level and it's not very pleasing. I would have loved to fight as Mace Windu versus Palpatine or the Battle of Coruscant. I hope that we will at least get the battle of the space battle because of the second Death Star. Even though I kind of doubt that it will come, apparently. The resources of this team were a bit limited, but that's acceptable. Ah, now I feel like I'm playing Assassin's Creed. Okay.
Wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
I'm pretty sure that was a Wampa, but we'll see. Huh. What was that?
Calibrating the signal towers. An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
Whoa, opening big doors. I love it. I mean, creating good games can be so simple, but most game developers forget what's cool and they focus on a lot of crap that nobody gives a damn about. Opening big doors, and if they are big guns, give players the chance to play with big guns and give them the chance to play with cool cars. It can be so simple, but some developers do not understand that one.
Let me guess. We need to find a way to get across this broken walkway, right? Hey, what if we close those blast doors down there? That should close the gap.
Close closing the doors again. I mean, beautiful. That's all I want. Oh. Okay. What's the purpose of that thing? It's just... there's nothing to do there. It's just... Oh, is that Darth? Oh, hello there. I believe that's a Darth Vader ice statue. Oh, a battery. Hello there.
Hey,
let me guess.
That belongs to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
Okay, we can't hit him. Let's look at Darth Vader. With a stick, what are you? Harry Potter? I like that you can make choices whether or not. I mean, you can do both or just one. That's cool.
Powered up. I'm sick of these probe droids. I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Definitely like that one.
What is that?
A wump, and our reason to be hasty.
Where's my Tauntaun? Okay. Han. Main character.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
Well,
hey, you think
sorry,
we can get
War.
This thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Wait, are you telling me that we need...
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
What?
Wait for it.
Oh. I can't fly, it's just... Okay. That's too acceptable. Whoa. I mean, the sound effects are at least legitimate. So, how do I open this bridge? Ah.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Let me guess, there's a challenge in this mission to not fight a single droid, to be stealthy, but I like the carrot stormtrooper more, the broom. This is mildly buggy. Can you pan? Pan, what's your problem? Why can't you climb?
All the towers up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
What? I mean, why does the Wampa react to this radio tower? I mean, it's obviously just the Wampa being a Wampa, but yeah. Why does he have four guns? That's a bit much. Oh, that was disturbing.
Luke, you in here?
Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben!
Luke!
Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
My databases have been updated with new hints.
Hot and cold. Ah. Yeah, avoid the droid. I knew it. Wait, what? We did it? But we didn't avoid them, we just killed them all. You call that avoiding? Okay. Yeah, we missed one. I have no idea where that was. Oh, I do. I at least, this 2 out of 3, we didn't kill all of them. General Recon. I didn't even know who he was. Han Solo. Hoth Hood. Okay, dokie.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Hello there, Luke.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Not sure. I mean, the skin is hilarious. It's just, is it hilarious enough to be cool, or is it just hilariously bad? Again? Do we have any character that we can actually use to do this? But we have no scavengers, right? Let's try the Tusken Raider. Maybe a bike character. Tusken Raiders are wayfaring and nomadic species, despite being ostracized from regular towns and living in crudely constructed huts. They saw themselves as the real natives of Tatooine. This led to them attacking those that came near their camps, and they were even known to attack the outskirts of nearby settlements. Okay, how do I destroy this? Does this work? I don't have this. Wait, what did I just do? Wait, we have 2 guns, right? How do I switch to the other one? Are you seeing this? We have 2 guns. Or is this melee? What is that? How did I do that? I pressed E. Okay, how do I melee? Let me guess. I need to use this to smash. G, F, T, no, V, X, C. How do I smash as a Tusken Raider? Wait. This is right. This is the right tool. But left mouse button is the blaster. Middle mouse button doesn't work. The right mouse button doesn't work. I'm hammering everything on the keyboard, but nothing works. I have no idea to. Okay, Q is the solution, but nothing happens. I don't know, it's just broken. We definitely need an ability that we don't have right now. How prepare Luke's snowspeeder. How do I prepare the snowspeeder for battle? Why are there so many tasks here to do? What the heck? Where do I need to go to prepare a snowspeeder? Oh, that's... where is it? There it is. R2. Where are you? Astromech.
Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
Did Luke just build the wings of a snow glider without knowing the schematics from scratch by destroying 4 crates of random stuff? I mean, I knew that Luke was OP, but this is a new dimension. Oh, R2 is dead. Alrighty, so that's the story for the next episode.